This was 73 years ago, and the few were fighting the Battle of Britain in Spitfires and Hurricanes. The sky above you.
Well, I've been kind of passionate about aeroplanes and the Battle of Britain and so on since I was 5 years old. Plus, I've got one of my best mates flying one of the Spitfires, so it's a great privilege to be here.
Squadron leader John Worrell relinquished command of No. 32 Squadron and became the senior fighter controller in the operations room at Biggin Hill.
There is the emotion of the noise that the Merlin engine will make. It's one of the last things that were quintessentially British as well. And let's face it, if it wasn't for those young men who fought that battle, you know, we might have been speaking German now.
Cheers.
I was brought up in Birmingham, right next to Castle Bromwich, where enormous number of Spitfires were made and assembled, also the Lancaster. And so probably from the age of about five, I was used to these aeroplanes going over. My father and my brother were both passionately interested in aeroplanes, along with myself. And it's just something that's lasted most of my life and still goes on now.